Nails were revealed after the princess had removed her shoes before another hallowed Hindu tradition, the placing of the chandlo, the red mark signifying respect and friendship for the visitor. Then Ekman the central shrine and admired the intricate marble work that took 3 years to complete. Her interest will help widen understanding of Hinduism, following in the footsteps of Prince Charles, who paid a well-publicised visit a year ago. Some will suspect competition between the princess and her former